students are using just their hand gestures and mouthing in order to get the person across from them to create the different mythical creature or person that they drew as part of our design challenge involving both lines and texture.